Really? He's sending his guys already after us. Really? Oh, hello. I'm glad you were able to join us. Don't think you're surviving this. Don't think you're surviving.
You gotta squeal before we cook ya.
I think you're the one squealing. Not me.
Another trophy from my wall.
Hello, loot. Midget. That's what you are. Let's see here. Fresh rat, really. Okay. I have more sniper rounds. Which is good. Even though that's not what we're going to be using, because we're mostly close combat. There we go.
So angry, so dead.
Hey, are you attempting stealth? I mean, is this what stealth looks like to you?
No.
You're on camera, by the way, and this is the first non-rerun that we've all seen in like 14 years. The Chaz even made chili cheese fries. Chaz is really nice. Hey, I'm not into him. No way. And if you're looking for the girl, I can assure you she is unharmed. Shit, not that we wouldn't. I mean, we'd totally harm her. I'm thinking of harming her right now.
No, you're not.
Chaz will come too.
Shoot them all! First of all, I see all your guys' names. Yeah, no. You are gay. So, no. You're not going to do anything to her. No one there.
Let's teach him a lesson.
Sure. What's this lesson, huh? He's done. You're dead. So I know there's something back here. I'm able to get back here.
So many to choose from.
There we go. You don't just leave a spot where I can easily get to it without there being anything. Come on now. Yep, Bloodwings want to kill you. Thank you. There's that.
Jazz, stop! Oh my god, I'm so ticklish there. Oh, did I hit the transmit button? Oh, crap! Hey, yeah! So you're still gonna try to infiltrate my palace, huh? Death on your head and such.
Anyone wanna play some bridge? I got a deck of cards in here. I'll even tell you what I have.
Oh, you're still alive, huh? Not for long. Dude, I'm not scared of yous. There. So yeah, that's forward. God damn it. Come on. You know what? Dude, I feel sorry for you. There. Another loot goblin. Or loot midget. I call them goblins because that's what they are. Let's see here. I know it's not going to be much up here. Okay. Say, which one is he going to go after? I'll go after the other. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, we got a badass coming right there, huh? Two badasses, okay. Oh, go ahead. Guess what? You're both going to give me what I want, which is my second life. It don't matter. So there's that. I know I picked up them. Let that go through until it stops. As soon as it stops, we'll use the other one. And there it goes, stopping. There, but both of those are used. So I'll give me up there a good amount. Oh, we can't go that way, huh? Why can't I go that way?
Did you just kill Jerome? God, his pecs were rock hard. We used to joke that they could deflect bullets. I guess they can't. Poor
Okay, I'm gonna shut you up real quick on that. Nope. God damn it. Still worse. Still worse. I know none of you are going to beat what I already got.
Jerome. Also, I'm pretty much totally going to kill you now, by the way.
That's never go away. That go away. What? Okay. I wasn't messing with you as yet. Jeez. Vault's already done. You're behind, Marcus. You just came through a door that's sealed shut. Let's see. Let me in here. Hello, meat popsicle. That actually got me. Bloodwing. Ow. He has me stuck in a corner. So what happened there? And he didn't drop shit. Boo. You're worthless. Now hold on a second. Let's see. Come on now. Wish I had a scope on this, but I don't, sadly. Okay, now I gotta check these. At least the ones I can check. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Get shit in you. Had shit in you. Hello, Shank.
Oh man, you're dead! You're dead! Shank's gonna gut you! Shank's gonna slit your throat! Shank's gonna suck your eyeballs out of their sockets with a straw! Shank's gonna...
Hello, Shank.
That's Mr. Shank.
Man, I love this thing.
Yeah, you're not going to like me. Because guess what? Teleporting right on top of me is not going to help you. You know this.
Feel my shit. Should have got messed up one of these a long time ago. I'm going to play hide and seek with that later. Not bad.
Bloodwing, do what damage you do to him. Are you done just coming up to me like that, Shank?
Where am I? There you go.
Oh, I don't care where you're going. Because you're going to die.
You killed my second husband. You actually killed him. I know I told you to, but I'm sorry. I need a minute. Go get the girl. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Well, now we know what she meant when she said her second husband was good with his... Okay. And loot. Now I'm able to kill him. There's something there blocking me from shooting him. That way. I don't even know what you hit that you're dying. I didn't hit. Because again, I can't shoot you right here. There I can. What? Just stop. Let's see here. Claptrap Thane is above.
Shoot 'em all. Let's teach 'em a lesson.
Not going to do shit. Oh, hello. I got stuck on that wall there. Where the hell? There's a badass there, that's why this is gonna hurt. Wow. No one kills your buddy besides you? Well, I think I just did, so. Now I can come around and grab all their loot that they were dropping. Let's see. Nope. No ammunition for me. At least not with the SMG. There's some ammunition for it. Let's see here. Nope, give me that. More loot. That's to go up, which both sides do that, so it don't matter. Take who out? Yourselves? That's all you're doing. Hey, shh. That's all you did was take yourselves out. You didn't do anything different. Or anything worth noting. Grab the repair kit. Let's see here. Get to the claptrap. Is there an easy way to get back to him? Well, there is. What are you trying to kill? You're trying to kill me, first of all. Don't let me see where you're going to hide at. And you're on that side now, huh? Oh, I'm not hiding. You guys are the ones that are hiding over here. No, I'm not scared. Why would I be scared of yous? Come on. Go away. Oh, you're over there trying to shoot me, really? Sure, come on. Let's dance, shall we? Oh, you're a badass, huh? Don't think you're a badass. Not like you think. Whole bunch of SMG ammo. Oh, I know you're somewhere. Oh, there you are. Why are you running back over here? Especially since I can easily just chase you down. I don't think they understood the concept of don't go where they can get you. Jeez.
Your rescue is most agreeable. Thank you. But to be honest, mostly they just wanted to do my nails and talk about boys all the time. I almost sort of liked it here. They were like the sisters I never had because Atlas duped me into killing them. Well, that got heavy, didn't it? Never mind. I don't have time to explain everything right now. I need the teleporter straight away. Just give me the PTD.
Fine.
Meet me back at Scooter's. Sorry, this thing only has enough juice for one. Athena out.
Of course. Yay! Now we gotta go back.
Sorry to be such a party shitter. Trying to make funeral plans and help you escape at the same time. My late husband's cronies will be coming after you. Just take a monster off the old pier, you'll survive the fall. Oh, and pour one out for David. I mean, Mr. Shank for me.
Ouch. That just... Okay. Now. Let's get back over to this claptrap that's over here. That's bugging the crap out of me. So he wants healed or whatnot. Let's see here. You're not going to do shit. Why the hell's... I don't know why my controller keeps doing that. You're trying to, but you're not going to. Come on now, we know the truth. It's not like you just can do anything to me anyway. Most of the time, it's just me killing us. Especially since you know which way I was going coming up. Oh, you've been shooting at me this whole time. Oh, what? It's locked where you can't get to me. Hello, Chaz.
Get
on. Come on, really? Now let me loot them. Oh, that was an orange. I'll take the orange. Okay. Let's go this way. God damn it. Ow. Not trying to. Stop it. You guys aren't worth it. Jeesh.
Let me out. You didn't tell me your age. Girls of all ages like
there. Let's see here. Ooh. Okay, so far that one's better. Let's see, it's less. Let's see if we got anything better. Okay, I guess. There we go. Let's see here. Getting that drop. But you know what? It's a drop in accuracy of a gun I don't really use. And nope, you're worse, you're worse. Worse, worse. Nope, not going to even get near. Not even going to get near. SMG. Really, bone shredder again. Drop 8 damage. Or not 8 damage, 8 accuracy. There we go. And sniper. Drop too much. Drop too much. All that's garbage. Now.
That's what I'm talking about.
Where are we gonna go?
I've got something for you.
We got something. Now come on. Open the damn door.
Yes.
Thank you. That's gonna be worse. That's worse because that's what I have equipped right now. Okay. So let's go ahead. There we go. I see that there. And there's one here. Come on, really? How did I miss those as I was coming in? Both of them are dead. I seriously think they can just come and take me, huh?
Strip the flesh.
No, you don't. You're not doing shit to me. You're not even getting close enough to do anything. We missed one. Oh, we missed this one too. I got him glitched in there. Haha.
Nothing like a challenging kill.
Our inventory's full. No. Oh, well. Oh wait, not oh well, cause I can just come over here and sell that. Which, yep, we gained another XP, which, okay. And then that gives us this. And now we can come back over here. That's better, worse, 85 times 9, nope, that's worse, 51 times 12, the one we have is 100, nope, and you're not even close to what we need, there we go. And, there we go. No, I don't. Because I'm basically done. Should just get back to T-Bone Junction. No escape from where? If you're saying here, I think I will be. Thank you very much. Now, we're supposed to be in a black one. Thank you. Oh, ow. We were surviving that. You lied. Ow. That hurt.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
Okay. There we go. Really, drifters? Stop it. Let's see here. Or this way. Really? Thank you. Go away. And there's where we come up on. I don't have to worry about that last guy. I think I just gotta just bolt across.
Do you ever feel like you are just firing blanks? Do the ladies in your life find your gun a little short on firepower? You need Engorge by Atlas. Engorge will have you firing on all...
Really, Athena?
I've managed to use some of Scooter's equipment to mask my signal inside a promotion for a male enhancement product.
Engorge!
It'd be safe for us to communicate by Echo now. Athena out.
Bounty board. Oh, there's probably a whole bunch waiting for me. Because I haven't done a single one. Oh, look. They got a barrier up. Nah, I don't think so. Oh, let's not. Okay. It's a damn bot. Those are going to follow me no matter what. There we go. Until I kill them. Okay, there we go. So that area is set. Don't you dare bring up another one. Oh, you did. Done. I know you have someone following behind me. Like it matters. Those bots, it does. Because fuck them. There we go. And let's keep going. Actually, it looks like everything's cleared up here, this way. Nope, I saw you there. Fuck off. Oh, a Crimson Lancer. Done. Not like I can see anything there. How much money did I just lose? Because that's going to put me all the way back. There we go. There we go. Come on. Stop it. Ah. Oh, the damage needs to go away.
when you really want a rifle? Try Engorge. Firing automatically, fully automatic, on all cylinders.
Sit rep is go. Atlas has been stockpiling weapons in a base on the far side of the Fathoms, past Moxie's. This armory is the key to their invasion plan. If we destroy it, the cost to their bottom line could jeopardize their strategy. At the very least, it will buy the resistance. That is, me. Time to prepare. Athena, out.
Don't care, Athena. All I care about is just getting through this to our next part.
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
Nah.
Scooter here. I could sure use you to get out of doing some actual work. Come on in and I'll give you another job.
I'm not going to waste any time.
Hello, traveler.
There are two objectives.
There
that
are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction bounty
Number
board.
One, construct a detonator.
So.
Signal to the bombs stored in the Atlas Depot, activating their detonation sequence. You should. Start your investigation by Lance Bunker to the north.
So yay. Now we go back this way again. Fun. Now back onto the Ridgeway. Carmax, the Invincible. So that's 15. Okay, so the first one up is Payback. So let's go kill these lieutenants. No. Really? As soon as I get there, I died. Can't believe we actually died there. Yeah, I can. It's me. I'm somehow going to die at the easiest points. If I don't, something's wrong. Now everyone's going to hate us. Oh wait, they hated us anyway. There we go on that. Ah, shush, dude. Now I gotta kill this guy over here. Which gives me a chance to grab more loot. Because that's all these guys are gonna drop. Is loot like crazy. I don't care. Bet you small fries. That's a sad thing. Yeah, you're small fry. That's the funny thing, is I can easily come up on yous and do that. And I still don't care. And I'll admit, yes, it takes my health, but oh well. Oh, hello. Yeah, man down? What are you going to do about it? You're going to join them. Precisely what you're going to do. No, you're not. Because I've been keeping you stunned where you can't even do shit. So, really? Okay. So as we're going, we'll come across our next one. I have to look, make sure if I come across a vending. Do I have to sell? No, bad robot. No. Bad robot. He's still underneath me. He's probably going to be stuck underneath me the whole time. Where are you guys going to pop up at? Because I'll just shoot you now. I know where this one is. That means I'm going to need my sniper out. Because I'll come here. Nah, he's stuck back there, ha. I'm going to come over here. Grab it.
Ice cream day. Oh, snap. It's ice cream day. Rocky road. A la mode. Oh, I'm in the mood for ice cream day.
Oh, dear God. What was that?
Oh, you were recording that? Dude, that is so mean. You are so mean, Derek. I am not sharing my ice cream with you. It's Rocky Road, too.
Oh, I heard. I just need the access. access code for today.
No, Derek. It was your day to have the access code. I'm on personal ice cream leave of absence. Code 3.5.31 in the manual clearly states...
Then where is the code?
You had it. I saw you.
No, that is bad. Oh, I screwed up big time.
Did you do, Derek?
I might have played hooky to go check out the world's largest bullet. I think I left it there.
Left the access code. Something that jeopardizes all of our lives. That's all of them. At the world's largest bullet?
Yes. Correct.
I got ice cream.
So now we get to head to the world's largest bullet for this code. But before that, we of course gotta do this. Dude, you should not have fired at me. You would have lived at least. So would your buddy. Really, General Knoxx?
It's like mowing your lawn with a nuclear weapon. It's not even my birthday. I need to kill you so I can leave. Maybe just kill yourself so you can throw me.
Well, let's see. I might be able to just cheese this. I did just cheese it. That is sad. Okay. On to our next part. I wasn't meaning to really cheese it. But hey. Gets me what I need. And I see the vending machines here finally. That means basically everything that I have that's not. Marked. So much fun. Okay, now let's go and get this code, get it done. Best just to go off to the side here. I didn't realize that was the largest bullet there.
Haven't you tried
Engorge
yet? What's stopping you? Side effects? Are a few seeping boils going to stop you from satisfying the woman you can never obtain? It's time to try
Engorge,
and you'll be seeping
a progress report. I've acquired the necessary pieces, and the mission is on schedule. The detonator should be prepared by the time you have acquired the code. Athena, out.
Oh, I know it's going to be ready by the time I get the code. It's not like I haven't done anything else. Oh, were you trying to do something? Being a badass. It's funny how the guy was able to just come over here, play hooky, and I'm over here. I have to kill bandits. That's a little odd. But then again.
Engorge.
The only product ever to be personally endorsed by notorious ladies' man, Mr. Shank.
Yeah, so this shit is tits, guys. You should see what my bitch thinks of me now. Her name is Chathmina, and she...
My mission is accomplished. When you have the code, rendezvous at our previous location. Athena, out.
Hi, Drifter. I don't care. Drifters are all over. But they're not the right drifters. They're more like ends. I wonder if anyone even gets that reference. I know people probably do, but of course no one's in the stream to tell me if they understood or not. Yes, I know they're their claptrap. I wonder how many times I was going to shoot backwards until I hit him. Well, I'm not dropping from the ceiling this time, huh? Not porting in. Oh, we hit a barrier. You're not doing it, going anywhere. Nice try. How did one spawn? Yeah, I don't